I'm Michael Starobin on the flight deck of NASA's Airborne Science Laboratory. It's a customized DC-8. We're in Punta Arenas, Chile, on the trail of a mystery.
The current trend in Antarctic sea ice is it's been expanding.
We know this much already. Global climate is getting warmer. Huge quantities of ice are disappearing from both poles and from glaciers around the world. So if things are heating up, why is the quantity of ice increasing around the coast of Antarctica?
So it actually is very counterintuitive that Antarctic sea ice would be increasing when global temperatures are also increasing, because you would expect it to melt, such as has been happening in the Arctic.
But it's not. Sea ice is increasing around the southernmost continent, and scientists are trying to understand why. They're closing in on suspect causes.
The major component that looks like is contributing to the expansion of sea ice has been the increase of winds from the Antarctic continent.
But why those winds are increasing is still a matter of some debate, including an unexpected suspect.
One of the prevailing thoughts of why winds have strengthened from the Antarctic continent outwards to the sea is because of the ozone hole in the Antarctic. And climate models have been run showing that if you have an ozone hole, the winds are much stronger than if you don't have an ozone hole.
But there are other causes too. A warmer planet is likely to provoke higher rates of precipitation.
The increase in snowfall in particular would happen and put fresh water into the ocean, at which point you have a fresh layer that sits on top of a saltier layer.
Fresh water freezes faster than salt water. A warmer planet means more fresh water, which is why a warmer planet means more ice. Does the increase in sea ice around Antarctica offset the decrease in sea ice in the north?
The decrease in Arctic sea ice has been about 3 times the increase in Antarctic sea ice. So the actual amount of sea ice lost on the planet has been going down substantially. Well, it's a very unknown problem and requires a lot of basically observations from science.
Which is precisely why a team of specialized investigators are in the field with Operation Icebridge, making vital observations to better understand how Earth's climate is changing and why.